Eyewitness News is tracking new details on a robbery in Cranston that happened at a home on Gaglione Court around 10:30 this morning. Police tell us their initial investigation indicates the robbery was not a random act. Tonight, neighbors remain on edge.